So we're on the Kentucky farm. Sunday, November 19th. It's not gonna get higher than 40 degrees. We've posted up on a spot that's really good. A lot of activity. It's a major travel corridor. We're posted up in between two bedding areas, two of the biggest bedding areas on the farm, north and south, and we've got a westerly wind pushing our scent out into a field. Seen a lot of activity here over the years. I've already seen a doe and a coyote. We're waiting for something a little bit nicer than that. Beautiful day out here. Just shot a doe, got meat for the freezer. And I dropped her, but apparently from Joe's angle, he couldn't see that there was another doe out in the field. About 5 or 10 seconds after I dropped her, Joe said, "She's acting kind of funny." Didn't realize she had expired, and that was her friend. But hopefully that won't disturb any bucks that are in the rut.
Well, at least we have some meat for the freezer.
Yeah.
And it sure was fun getting out in the woods, and you know, not really don't shoot the gun a lot, but it was fun to pop one. That was pretty neat. And I think this will definitely have something to eat the rest of the year. That's for sure. Great day.
It's the evening of November 19th, and finally got my trigger finger out of the way this morning. Ron, one of the guys that actually lives on the lease, me and him went out this morning. He shot a doe. Another doe hung around, so she was begging me to shoot her, so I shot her. Yeah, but this afternoon, Paul has came up here. We've actually got a pretty cool setup right here where me and Paul can switch really easy, unlike this morning when Ron and I shot the does. So, up in this area, a lot of bucks and does have been moving through. I think if a doe comes through, she's pretty much alone. I think Paul's gonna go ahead and let her have it. And then we did get a picture of BLT real recently up in here. He's also been a 38, so BLT comes by. Try to take the shot. If Little Browse comes by, Paul's gonna take the shot. I don't know what we'll do if Captain Hook comes by. Probably whoever's got the easiest shot, but I'm talking a pretty big game right now before any of this ever happened.
Just like a new day, a breath of
the fresh air in my life. I don't know how, don't know why, but I'll be toasting all my life.
Encounter. We had a couple of doves come up, and we just wanted to wait for a minute. You know, Paul wanted to wait, see if anything was behind him. It was actually a button buck and three does, so two young ones and a mature doe. So Paul decided to wait, see if a buck was behind him. Sure enough, there was, but it was a two-year-old, really good-looking two-year-old deer. All these deer, they were literally underneath the stand. I could have threw a rock at them. So that's pretty cool. As the sun sets here, we'll see if the big guys can come do some of that same stuff right there. That'd be awesome. So it gets down to last light and we see a doe. Probably let Paul go ahead and blast her off.